Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to Fun Books and Taste Good. And this is week two of me doing the alcohol tastings. And this is a new product. I know that you have seen the commercials because they're very cheesy, the commercials. And this is a new hard seltzer. Apparently, after White Claw did the hard seltzer, then Truly came, then Budweiser did their own, Corona did their own, and they are multiplying. Now everybody is a copycat and everybody is doing hard seltzer because it was a hit when White Claw came along. So this is called Vizzy, V-I-Z-Z-Y, and this is different because this hard seltzer has antioxidants and vitamin C, and they're made from the acerola superfruit. And acerola is a fruit that I grew up eating in Puerto Rico. It is a small red fruit that grows on a tree and it is delicious. So when I saw this, I'm like, acerola? Because I have never seen an acerola after I moved here to the States. Every time I go to Puerto Rico to visit family, then that's when I see the acerola tree and I eat acerola. I'm gonna put a picture here of what the acerola looks like. So that's what it looks like, and that's what acerola tree looks like. But this, in Puerto Rico, there's a lot of these trees. So this comes in four different flavors. So one is black cherry lime, then another one is pineapple mango, blueberry pomegranate, and strawberry kiwi. But it says it's a hint of, so I think the taste is not that strong. They just have a hint of those flavors. And this is a 12 pack, and this costs $17 for 12. So I think they're pricier than the Truly and the White Claw. I put this in the fridge so it could be cold, so it could taste better. And like almost all of them, this is 5% alcohol by volume, and it's only 100 calories per can. So I just want to try one of these. So this is the strawberry kiwi. Let me see. So then this is the blueberry pomegranate. The mango, so I have one more right here. Okay, I think I have all of them, so let me put this aside. Okay. So these are your flavors right here. So it comes like this. So there's four different flavors. So let's give it a try. Let's start. So this one is with the VC Heart Seltzer with a hint of pineapple and mango. And again, this is with antioxidant and vitamin C. And calories is 100 calories, and the sodium is 30 milligrams of sodium. So let's see how this tastes. It is refreshing. It is, see, this seltzer drinks, they are very dangerous in a way that you could be at the beach, or you could be at the pool, or you could be river tubing, or you could do any kind of outdoor activity, have a cooler, put this in a cooler, they get very cold, you're thirsty, instead of drinking water, you grab one of these, you drink one like nothing, then you grab another one, you drink it, and then you're drunk. You are drunk, because they are delicious. It's just water with flavor, and it has alcohol, so. It is delicious. And the pineapple and mango, it is, like I said, it's a hint. But you can taste it, which I really appreciate that. You could actually taste that flavor of pineapple and mango is present, and you can actually taste it. It is good. It's not a bland, just normal tetzer drink. It's actually taste this one, like pineapple and mango, which is good. Then this one is a hint of black cherry and lime. So let's see. It's that interesting flavor, black cherry and lime together. Let's see. As soon as I opened it, it was like a cherry smell immediately after I opened the can. The black cherry taste you taste more the black cherry than the lime. Like, let me see. Yeah. This is just black cherry, because the lime may be there, but the black cherry overpowers the lime. But it is so good. It is very good. These are good. And if they have antioxidants and vitamin C, why not? It's an excuse to buy them and drink them. Then this one is Vizzy with a hint of strawberry and kiwi. I used to be addicted to Snapple, strawberry and kiwi Snapple, when I was in middle school and high school. So bring me memories. So let's see how this tastes like. It's not bad, but this one from the other two that I have tasted, this one is the one that have the least flavor for me. Like I can taste the flavors. The flavors here are stronger, and this one is milder. It is good. No, I will never say no alcohol, so this is good. Like I said, it's good, but the strawberry and kiwi flavor is not big. So then this one is a hint of blueberry and pomegranate. I said all of these are 100 calories each. Let's see. It's a weird combo, because when my taste buds are actually picking up both. It's picking up the blueberry and it's picking up the pomegranate, which that's what it's supposed to taste. So they actually complement each other, and it is good. This one is very good. The flavor is not as strong at this. I think the pineapple mango and the black cherry and lime these two, the flavor is very there. And the strawberry and kiwi and the blueberry pomegranate, the flavors are milder, but they're good, they're delicious. I like all four. So too bad that they're pricey, because I found them pricey, but they are delicious. So just give it a try. And I don't know if they're pricey and they're charging more than the other brands because it's supposed to have vitamin C and antioxidants. Maybe that's why. But these are good. These are delicious. You should get them. Just give them a try. You know, it's always good to try new stuff. So just try it to see if you like it. And I hope you like this video. So the next week will be my part three of the alcohol tastings. And I hope you are enjoying this. Comment. If you like the video, like it, hit like, subscribe to my channel, and share the video with your family and friends. Stay safe. God bless you. And bye-bye. Take care.